I've seen this game on Facebook, YouTube, multiple platforms. It is sweeping the nations, and today, it is finally mine. I present to you,
Balance Ice Cube.
Balance Ice Cube.
Juego de mesa.
Terrenos no juego
de juegos de helio y cuera tarajtos.
I can't contain my excitement just looking at this box. It's even got the Daiso sign of quality approval. Can I get in?
No, 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 no.
Okay, it's time. Are you ready for your fate, Penguin?
Y'all ready for this?
Yes, to me. Rest time.
Wow. Two blue, two white. Two white.
Let's do best 2 out of 3. So if you win 2 games, you win, basically. Okay. And then what does the loser have to do? Loser has to take this in the balls. Loser has to bite into one of Rosie's dog treats.
No.
Yeah. Yep, don't lose then. Oh, yes. 2-2.
My god. One white.
Oh my god. Game 2.
One light.
Oh, yes, Emmy.
You hit so hard.
Oh. Whoa! 2 blue, 2 white.
2 blue, 2 white. Oh, I got one white there.
No, you just do 4.
2 blue, 2 white.
Oyasumi. Oyasumi. Whoa, 2 white, 2 blue. Ooh.
Ha ha.
Oyasumi.
Oh, 2 white, 2 blue.
Hello, my little friend.
Babe.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
This is the final game. Whoever loses this has to eat, bite into one of Rosie's dog treats.
Here we go. Mario Kart.
You have different tactics. I'm fast and light, and you're hard and
shuffle.
That's what she said!
Oh. No! No, okay. No!
Oh, ah. Oh, oh.
1, 2, 4.
Whoa.
You're done for unless you get Oyasumi.
Down to this.
Oyasumi!
Oh!
One blue.
Oh man. Definitely not that one. Oh, this one. Yeah!
One white. Oh no, I'm losing.
Yeah.
No.
Maybe not.
No.
Yeah.
These two break, these three break. And this one's still holding.
Yeah.
Gentle. Easy, easy.
Oh, it looks like it's okay.
Easy. Easy, easy. Yes.
Oh! Please get a white. Please get a white. Yes!
And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains.
Why do I always make these rules or make these punishments and then I know who has to do it? Let's go decide what treat I'm gonna eat. What are my options?
Well, she's quick, but...
These are her favorite, these sticks. So they must be the most tasty. She like won't eat anything else. Mommy's gonna eat this, okay? Mommy's gonna have this one. Can you share? Can you share some? Oh, it smells like... Oh, these ones that Charlotte brought could be good. They're pumpkin pie, grain-free. Made in Canada. Oh, I feel like these aren't bad. Buckwheat seed flour, apple pomace, pumpkin, molasses, vegetable, glycerin, rosemary, natural flavor, citric acid, mixed tocopherols, a natural preservative. Okay. I'm gonna go with these ones. Should we share these? Should we share these? As a chew and swallow? Yeah? Okay, one for you, one for me. Oh, she doesn't like that one. It's not very promising. She used to eat them.
Go, go, go. You have to chew before swallow.
Can I get a glass of water ready? Or something in case I vomit? Okay.
Ew! Have a chew? Where's a chew?
I chew. You want to see it stuck to my teeth?
I'm weak.
It tastes like chalk mixed with cinnamon. It's not even that bad.
Yeah.
You should try it. It's pretty good. You? We're sharing snacks. Okay, well that was fun. I hope you enjoyed this little video. To be honest, this is one of my favorite games now. It's actually so much fun to play and you don't need to think that much, so that's always a bonus. I've seen so many people playing it and I just couldn't wait to try it. And now I've tried it. I'm probably gonna play this every day. You can even play by yourself actually. All right, thanks for tuning in again today. I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye!
Narrow streets of cobblestone, the halo of a street lamp, I turn